JT, dude, you gotta help me out, man. I got a major problem.
Sure, man. What is it?
I'm dead.
You mean you're in trouble?
No, I mean I'm dead. Deceased. Pushing up the daisies. That sweet chariot is swinging low and coming for to carry me home.
Cody, what are you talking about?
This. Check it out. The newspaper ran my obituary this morning. I wasn't even cold yet.
Cody Lambert of Port Washington, Wisconsin, died yesterday of natural causes.
You see? I'm on the voyage to that final frontier from which the Enterprise never returns. Oh, God.
Cody, you're not dead. Think about it. If you're dead, then how come we can see you?
Hey, yeah, that's a good point. Well, maybe I'm a ghost. Cool. Dude, I always wanted to walk through a wall. All right. Maybe St. Peter didn't get my paperwork yet. I got the blues. I got the blues. I got the woke up yesterday morning feeling pretty good. Then the big kahuna called me home. Now I'm just looking for those pearly gates blues.
Hey, Cody. How's it going?
How do you think it's going? I'm dead. Man, frankly, this whole thing's starting to punch my shorts.
Cody, for the 100th time, you're not dead.
Oh, yes, I am, bro. Dude, now I even got documentation to prove it. Okay? This morning, I went to my bank machine to get out some cash, you know, for my cemetery plot, my shroud, other sundry items I might need in the afterlife. Check this out. I put my card in the machine. Guess what it said?
You have lost your mind.
No, that's not it. It said account closed. Cardholder deceased. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door, and I'm penniless to boot. Man, that gives me the blues. I got the blues. I got the just bought Time magazine for 5 years. Now I'm not gonna get to read it, so I got ripped off, even though they sent me my free football phone blues.